Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to enlarge the keyboard size on Samsung and Android phones. So here I have a Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, but it's the same also for other Samsung models or Android phones. And if I go to WhatsApp and I want to write a message, if the keyboard is too small for your fingers, you can enlarge it. For that, just tap on the settings gear and here go down and we have here size and transparency. Tap on it and from here you can make the keyboard smaller or larger. Just move your finger like this and then just tap done. And now let's go back. And this is the new size of the keyboard. Also, you can change the size of the numbers and letters. For that, go again to the settings and here, go down, and we have here font size. And now, to change the font size, just move this little dot to the right, like this. And as you can see, now the letters and numbers are bigger. Okay, also on this phone, we have other keyboards. For that, just tap here in the corner, we have a little keyboard icon, tap on it. And you can select, for example, Microsoft SwiftKey. And to enlarge this keyboard, tap here on these three dots. Go down and tap on resize and from here you can make it smaller or larger. Tap OK and that's all. Also, if I tap again on the keyboard icon, we have here Gboard. Gboard is for Android phones. And to enlarge this keyboard, tap here on this icon and here we have resize. And from here, you can make the keyboard larger, tap done, and that's all. Okay, now I will change back to the Samsung keyboard. And the last thing that I want to tell you, if you don't have this little keyboard icon, I will tap and hold on it and I will select voice input. So if you have this microphone to change it, just tap and hold and select input method and now this little keyboard is here. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.